How to log out on Trust Wallet app. So if you want to log out on Trust Wallet, then first of all open up your Trust Wallet application. And now you have to enter your passcode. And after entering, you will be logged into your Trust Wallet. And now tap on Settings, which is on the bottom right corner. And then go to your wallet. And before proceeding, make sure to like and subscribe our channel for more videos. So now to log out, you have to tap on the three dots icon, which is on the right side. And now you have to make sure that you have backed up your wallet. But if you didn't backed up, then your everything, like your information and your money, will all be wasted and they will not be saved and they will not be recovered. So make sure to back up, and after backing up, tap on delete icon, which is on the upper right corner, and then tap on delete, and you have to enter your passcode. And that's it. That's how you log out of your Trust Wallet app. And now you can tap on the second option, which says I already have a wallet, and then you can log into your Trust Wallet. And that's it. That's how you log out. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.